two questions. You said that the president was talking about wearing a mask improperly last night, touching it, referring to what Dr. Fauci has said. But he said, quote, there are people that don't think masks are good. That's clearly not what the CDC director thinks, since he said today that masks are an important, powerful public health tool we have. They could be even more protective against COVID than a vaccine. So have any medical experts told the president that masks aren't good, or is he only citing non-medical experts like he did last night?
He's referring to the fact that when used appropriately, they can have unintended consequences, much like what Dr. Fauci said. It's not providing the perfect protection that people think that it is, and oftentimes there are unintended consequences. So the president agrees with Dr. Fauci that mask wearing is good. It's recommended. The president's continually recommended it from this podium, but he was just pointing out some of the unintended consequences if not used appropriately.
He didn't say that. He just said there are people that think masks aren't.
Do you have his whole exchange? Would you like to read it out?
I watched it last night. He said there are people who don't think masks are good. He didn't say improperly or anything like that.
He went on in a very... Unfortunately, a bunch of you are very keen on doing selective editing of the president's quotes and not referring to the second half. Directly under that statement, he talked about a waiter touching the mask, then touching a plate, and that being an unintended effect of wearing a mask. That is an example of a mask not being used appropriately.
Waiters don't think masks are good. But he described
the exact scenario in which a mask could have an unintended consequence if not used appropriately. And we can send you the clip. We'll put it up on Twitter for you.
It's okay. I just wanted to see if there's any medical experts who have said that.
And I just read Dr. Fauci's quote. So go ahead.
Yes, I've read Dr. Fauci's quote. On the healthcare plan,